Hi guys, we're here at the Marriott Hotel to meet someone that's not only a singer, songwriter and actress, but has also been tearing up a storm on the dance floor. It is, of course, Pixie Lott. You see me howling at the moon. It's what you taught me to do. Now, obviously, we can't start without chatting about your experience on Strictly. You were amazing in it. How was that experience?
I actually loved it. I loved being able to learn a new dance every week, adding to the skills and just meeting loads of new people. And I've made loads of amazing friends from the show. I think because we were all going through this experience together, it does bring you closer. Mm-hmm.
Your music is always number one, and you've got a new album out.
My album, Pixie Lott, I just wanted to call it that because I loved the sound of it. I grew up listening to soul music, mm-hmm. so I really wanted the album to have that sound. And so that's why I just thought it was most me. But yeah. I'm busy in the studio as well, just working on loads of new material, which is really exciting. I can't wait for people to hear it. Show me the way. I've done travel too far with the
cross on my back and a hole in my heart. Now you say. So you love soul, like how did that come about? Do you like love a bit of James Brown in your bedroom?
I do. I love James Brown, but I love Otis Redding, yeah. He's my favourite. I love Candy Staton as well, and I was lucky enough last year to sing with her at the Jazz Cafe,
wow.
which was amazing.
One of the songs on there, your breakup song, you acted with your boyfriend.
Yes.
How did you find that?
I wanted to really get into the character in the video and just anyone who's going through a situation like that, for them to be able to relate to it loads. So I thought, okay, how can I get into this character the best? So I thought, why not hire my actual boyfriend?
Yeah.
Can we just get along for the night in spite of the hurt we hide? For all time's sake, won't you just take me by the waist?
And then when we did the video, one of the takes, I just got so into it and I actually thought we were breaking up. I was crying my eyes out. This is our breakup song, but can we just get along for the night? Not a fight, one last goodbye.
Also, you brought out your greatest hits album as well, Platinum Pixie.
Yes.
What made you bring that out?
It's more of like a collection of everyone's favourite songs they've written in and so on.
Style is always incredible. Have you always been into 60s and do you have a say in the styling?
Yeah, I love the 60s. I think it seems like such a fun era. I wish I was born in the 60s, but I love the fashion, I love the music. Mm-hmm. And it's just like a fun time for fashion, like little mini skirts and loads of crazy prints and like amazing eye makeup.
Now, back to Strictly. I mean, it was such an incredible experience for you.
It was.
What was your favourite dance that you did?
That's a tricky one. I actually love the variation of doing them all because they're all so different. Mm-hmm. But I love doing the samba, rumba.
Yeah.
I love the ballroom as well, so I love the waltz and the foxtrot.
Yeah. They're all such good words, aren't they?
It's like rumba. Rumba. I've never heard of a rumba before.
Yeah.
Now I know all about it.
Mm, sounds like a dish, doesn't it?
Oh, I love the rumba.
What, a curry dish.
Yeah. Before you go, my favourite dance on the show was when you did Taylor Swift. Can you teach me this thing when you go boom, boom, boom? How do I do that?
Oh, that move. Yeah. It's so long ago. I'm just sort of like trying to
come on.
I think it was just a dun, dun, dun.
Oh, can we do it in unison? Ready?
And dun, 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 dun.
Yeah!
Yeah, you can.